2018 BMW 530e review: a totally different Electrolux. BMW's new 5 Series now offers no compromise plug-in power. On a cold, foggy morning in the Alps southeast of Munich, right along the Austrian border, I don't notice any of the BMW 530e's hybrid wizardry working. It's there, silently and effortlessly and unobtrusively switching between gasoline and electric power. But seeing as how I can barely see 10 feet in front of me at this point, with unexpected patches of snow and ice tugging at my confidence during high-altitude cornering, it's safe to say my mind's focus is elsewhere. Down at sea level, on the flat, winding roads leading back toward Munich, I'm hustling along like I would in any other version of the fantastic new 5 Series. Like the 530i and 540i, this is an executive sedan that's packed with luxury and an overwhelming amount of technology. And this 530e only enhances the experience with a bit more fuel economy, to boot. This is definitely the kind of hybrid driving that I could easily, plug into.